away. A good start is really necessary on the blue course for Hae-rim Jeong if she wants to overturn this one. The Republic of Korea can be so proud of their racer so far. And she's got off to a very good start. She's overtaken Melina Bykova. The racers still on the top third of the track, but they're aware of each other. They know what the standing is so far. Hae-rim Jeong is about to do something incredible. If she can hold her nerve and cross the line, have Korea taken gold? Yes, they have. Melina Bykova, a 0.14 of a second of an advantage, has to settle for silver, and what a day. Hae-rim Jeong from fourth in the qualifications. The Korean National Sport University can be very proud of their